cerebrum has suffered massive and irreparable damage.
You never know what has happened to him.
Had I not been sure of this, I would not have permitted him to live.
Where?
Father?
What happened?
I need help.
What is democracy? What is democracy?
Got something to do with young men killing each other, I believe.
When it comes my turn, will you want me to go?
For democracy, any man would give his only begotten son.
Celebrated individual to experience pain, pleasure, memory, dreams, or thought of any kind. This young man will be as unfeeling, as unthinking as the dead until the day he joins them.
I don't know whether I'm alive and dreaming or dead and remembering.
How can you tell what's a dream and what's real when you can't even tell when you're awake and when you're asleep?
Where am I?
Anything. Can't tell if this is true or dream. Deep down inside I feel the scream. This terrible silence stops in there. Now that the war is through with me, I'm waking up, I cannot see that there's not much left in me. Nothing is real but pain now. Hold my breath as I wish for death.
They won't hear me.
You don't wake me up, I'll be like this for years.
Hear me.
Back in the womb is much too real. It pumps life that I must feel. But can't look forward to reveal. Look to the time when I live. Fed to the truth that sticks in me. Just like a wartime novelty. Tied to machines that make me be. Cut this life off from me. Hold my breath as I wish for death. Oh, please, God, wake me.
I'm just like a piece of meat that keeps on living. It won't always be like this, will it?
Has a dignity all its own.
Father, I need help. I'm in terrible trouble and I need help.
Don't you remember when you were little? How you and Bill Harper would string a wire between the two houses so you could telegraph to each other? You'll remember the Morse code? SOS. Help.
Taking my sight, taking my speech, taking my hearing, taking my arms, taking my legs, taking my soul, left me with life in hell.
kill me. Over and over again. Kill me.
Oh, God. He's making them here.
Don't you have some message for him, Parker?
He's the product of your profession. Not mine.
I don't see how I can go on like this.